In this video, we will create an alarm on iOS. When we open the clock app, we can see that there are no alarms, so we will start by clicking the plus icon to create a new alarm. When the red frame is highlighting the plus icon, we will press our switch once. The alarm is one of those interfaces that we need to do something a little different. Where you see the numbers that create the time, we will need to double tap to open the scanner menu. This allows us to scroll through the numbers using a button by selecting decrement to count down and increment to count up. You must press the switch multiple times to scroll to the number that you desire for the hour. Now we will wait until nothing in the scanner menu is selected and press the switch to get back to the interface. Now we can change the minutes by selecting increment until we reach 15 by repeating the same steps. Again, when nothing is selected on the scanner menu, press the switch to get out. You can choose to repeat the alarm if you want it to go off at 6:15 on multiple mornings, but in this case, we will save the alarm as it is. Now the alarm has been created and is turned on. You can turn the alarm on or off by selecting the on and off switch at the top right corner. Exit the app by double tapping and pressing home in the scanner menu. In this video, you learned how to create a new alarm. To learn more, visit gettecla.com.